वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी हैव द ग्रामर टेस्ट चेंज इनटू पास्ट एंड फ्यूचर टेंस द क्वेश्चंस आर वेरी सिंपल सो लेट अस गो टू द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन वी स्टडी मेनी सब्जेक्ट्स दिस इज इन द प्रेजेंट सेक्शन दिस इज सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस आई हैव रिटन एसपी तो सिंपल पास्ट विल बी वी स्टडीड मेनी सब्जेक्ट्स बिकॉज इन सिंपल पास्ट वी यूज द सेकंड फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब That's why studying is changed into studied. We studied many subjects. And the simple future will be we shall study many subjects. Because in simple future we add shall or will for why for first form. Hope you understand it. Now the second question we have. They are singing a song. This belongs to present continuous tense. यहाँ पे they are singing a song. Only helping verb will change. When we will convert into past continuous, I will become were. So they were singing a song. Next is in future continuous, we will write they will be singing a song because you know shall and will along with be plus verb plus third form, verb plus ing form is used. That's why they will be singing a song. Next is you have completed your test. So this is present perfect tense, and you want to change it to past. Has have been changed into had. So you have completed your test. Is the right answer into past perfect. Similarly, for future perfect, we will write you will have completed your test. Now the last question. So you have been reading for 2 hours. So this is present perfect continuous. You have been reading for 2 hours. This is past perfect continuous. Next is you will have been reading for 2 hours. So this is future perfect continuous. Hope you understand it and also like it. Thank you so much. Next thing in the next video.